Right now, a Des Moines man is in critical condition after his truck crashed into a bridge pillar on Highway 5 and landed in a ditch. This happened around noon today at 2525 County Line Road. Des Moines police say they don't know what caused the 48-year-old driver to lose control of his truck and crash. Nobody else was hurt. Officers say the wreck was captured on a DOT camera. They hope that will answer some questions about what happened.